Did you know that heart failure affects 6 million Americans and 900,000 new cases are diagnosed each year? If you or a loved one is diagnosed with a heart condition, we recommend working with your doctor to monitor your ejection fraction. Ejection fraction measures how well your heart pumps blood to the body. It's an important part of setting and maintaining an effective treatment plan. Let's break it down. A normal ejection fraction is when 50 to 70% of the blood in the heart's chamber is pumped out during each contraction. But reduced ejection fraction occurs when less than 40% of the blood is pumped out to the body. Reduced ejection fraction is also called reduced EF, or systolic heart failure. Warning signs of systolic heart failure include shortness of breath, fatigue, and impaired exercise tolerance. The good news? You and your doctor can improve your heart's ejection fraction and overall health in a variety of ways. While ejection fraction is a good gauge of heart health, it is not the only indication of a heart abnormality. It's important to monitor your body and report any uncomfortable feelings to your doctor. Managing your heart health can be tricky, but we're here to make life and fractions easier.